What the fuck is up, YouTube? Today, I'm going to be bringing you guys the best build in NBA 2K20. I'm going to be bringing you guys the most balanced build in NBA 2K20. But before I get into the video, I just want to tell you guys that I am giving away VC. If you guys want to get involved with the giveaway, pretty much I'm going to be giving away 275,000 VC with the Christmas bundle. This includes the Christmas hat, the Christmas backpack, and the Christmas sweater. I will be giving away $50 worth and the holiday bundle. That way it's 275,000 VC and some clothes so you guys can really get going on your player during Christmas. So if you guys want to be entered into that, all you have to do is subscribe to the channel with post notifications on, like the video, and comment down what console you're on. You guys can spam it, I don't care, but that's what I'm going to be doing. Also, I recently just partnered with Jersey Gods. If you guys want to get some cheap jerseys, link will be in the description. They're great quality. Just use, once you guys are at checkout, make sure you guys put Fitzy as your discount code to get 15% off. So, hope you guys enjoy this video though. We are going to get right into the video. I'm going to be showing you guys the best balanced build in NBA 2K20. Without further ado, let's get right into it. So, first things first, we are obviously LeBron James out here. LeBron Fitz. I recommend making your player whatever your gamer tag is. Most people are like LeBron something, like you guys are like Splash or Take My VC or something. Just be like LeBron and then your name. That, first off, that's what you need. Second position, point guard, left-handed, because people who are right-handed are usually on the other side of life, if you know what I mean. So make sure you make your guy left-handed. And then go with a number. We'll go with the GOATs number, 23, LeBron James. And we're going to continue on with that. So next up, we have the skill breakdown. Okay, so the skill breakdown, we are making the most balanced build. So we are going to do this one. This is equal finishing and equal shooting. This is what will allow you to be able to shoot threes well and will also allow you to be able to dunk the ball well. So let's keep it going here. We're going to pick that. Next up, we're going to pick the top one. I mean, I always pick this one. This one has the best speed and the best acceleration. We are a point guard, so we're definitely going to need that without a doubt. So we're going to equip that right now. Now that we have gotten into our attributes, this is the most important part. This is what makes or breaks your character. And this build will make you godlike. So make sure you guys pay close attention here. So we're going to go ahead and just follow the steps that I'm taking here. You guys want to make this perfect. As you guys can see, we're just doing little stuff here. So we already have 15 finishing badges just from that. You don't need to upgrade standing dunk, and you do not need to upgrade post dunk or post hook, because you are not going to be doing that on a point guard. So don't even bother with that. Mid-range, we're gonna have that 81. This player gets an 83 ball, which is very good, especially for being a point guard. Once you guys get the shooting badges and everything, it just makes it even better, because as you can see, we're gonna put that down a little bit, we get 20 shooting badges. That is insane. 15 finishing, 20 shooting. That is definitely enough to be able to green. You could green with 60 overall three-point shooting, so this is definitely enough to work with. Next up, we have playmaking. We're gonna want to have that up as much as possible, and we're gonna move this up just a little bit just to make sure we get 15 playmaking, because that's a lot. That's a lot, to say the least. We're gonna put our perimeter defense all the way up. We're gonna put our lateral quickness all the way up, because those are, in my opinion, the most important things to have on defense as a guard, at least. Next up, we have the steal, because we are a guard once again, and we're going to try to be ripping people. So we have a 72 steal. The block, we're going to keep that around the same. We're going to keep that around the same. And then the defensive rebound, we're just going to put that up to right about there. And for some reason, I don't know why I didn't max out my steal. I must have bumped it, but you want to make sure your steal is maxed. So make sure you guys have this on right now. If you guys want to pause the video, if you guys want to screenshot it, whatever you want to do, make sure you guys have this down path right now. These are what you're going to want to make your guy. As you can see, 15 finishing, 20 shooting, 15 playmaking, and 6 defensive rebounding. That is insanely good. And we are going to keep it going though. So as you see now, we have the body shape. Body shape does not matter. So we're just going to close our eyes and boom, we are going with slight. That's really, it doesn't matter what kind of body type you make your player, it does not have anything to do with the actual build. We're going to keep him 6'3", and we're going to put all the weight down, because, well, you want your guy to be as fast as possible. Next up, we're going to put our wingspan down. I know a lot of people are like, yo, this doesn't matter at all, put your wingspan all the way up. Look how stupid he looks, first of all. Like, you should see that and be like, wow, I'm an idiot. Smack yourself for doing that if you put yourself all the way up there. We're going to put it down, and we're going to get 85 ball handle, 83 3-point shot. That's pretty good, and we will be able to speed boost with Takeover especially, so we are going to equip that. Next up, we have Takeover. Now, Takeover, you guys need to understand that with Takeover, it's all about what you want to do in the game. If you're going to be ISOing with this build, highly recommend being a slasher. If you're only going to be spotting up and like catching and shooting, you are definitely going to want to be doing this. You know, the good old sharpshooting badge. If you're going to be shot creating or like anything like that, that's what you're going to want to be doing. So it's really up to you for this build. This isn't really my choice on this, but in my opinion, the best one to do for this build is definitely the slasher. There's so many more pros to it than cons, and compared to all the other ones, this is just better in my opinion. So once we do this, we are going to press yes. Thank you. We are similar to Kyrie, Abdul Rauf, whoever the hell that is, and D'Angelo Russell. We have made an offensive threat. Now, offensive threats is not it's not a rare build in this game. You know, there's a lot of offensive threats in this game. This is probably the best build for that. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to test the build. This way I can show you guys what you're going to want for badges. At least badge wise, this build is crazy for the amount of badges that you're going to be able to get. So we're going to put this up to 99. And now we're going to go to finishing. So finishing, we're pretty well into the game so far. People have figured out what's good, what's not. As a guard, fancy footwork is a must. So we could get badges Hall of Fame, which is great. But fancy footwork, we're going to want to have that at gold for now. At the end, we're going to see how it's going. But we're going to want to have Giant Slayer on Hall of Fame, Relentless Finisher on Hall of Fame. And we'll put Contact Finisher on gold. That way, we could give one to Fancy Footwork. Fancy Footwork literally allows you to hop step and like, not just hop step, but Euro and travel. So like you could do a Euro and take two steps, then you could take a third step and a fourth and lay it in. It's really stupid, but it's a good badge to have, especially if you're a guard. So make sure you guys have those equipped once you have this build. Next up, we have shooting. So I have a shooting build as my main build, and I know this inside out, the shooting badges. I'm going to show you guys quick draw. Definitely going to need that Hall of Fame. Green Machine, going to need a Hall of Fame. Range Extender, you're going to want to have that Hall of Fame. We're going to put Hot Zone Hunter at gold, and then we're going to put Catch and Shoot at gold, and we're going to put Deadeye at silver. That's a very, very good way to run these badges on this player. Catch and Shoot gold is huge, especially on this player too, with only having like an 83-3. So we're going to go ahead and continue and on to the playmaking badges. So we're going to go with the necessities now on playmaking. So we're going to go with Handles for Days. We're going to want to have that maxed at gold. Quick First Step, we're going to want to have that on gold. Tight Handles, we're going to want to have that on gold. And Unpluckable, don't play yourself. Put this on bronze. You do not need this on anything more than bronze. Now, depending on what you're playing, you know, that will determine what other badges to get. But I recommend having Stop and Go on silver, and that leaves us room to get one more badge to gold. Now, I would either go with Space Creator, Floor General, or Dimer, depending on your play style. Even Lob City Pastor. But for this build, we're going to be going Floor General. Those are going to be the badges. And lastly, we're going to go ahead with the defensive badges. Now, we have 6 defensive badges. That's more than enough. We have Intimidator on silver, Clamps on silver, and Pick Dodger on silver. Those are all we need. Those are great badges to have for the build. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you leave a like down below if you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys are rocking this build. This is one of the best builds I've uploaded onto my channel. This build is so balanced and it's good at everything it does. And it's just great. That's all I can say about it. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel. If you want to be entered into that giveaway, make sure you guys subscribe with post notifications on and comment down your console. And yeah, that has been the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm Fitzy, and I'll see you next time. Golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby.
there.